distraction from a hot spring and a blind night. Hey, I can't even name it, can't get it out of sight.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, and we're at the Bolin Ground, the home of West Ham United. In our game today, West Ham United against Tottenham. Tottenham in trouble defensively because they work so hard. They keep the ball.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Great too. Get the game underway through West Ham's kickoff. West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence.
And they'll play with a sole striker. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Christian Eriksen plays with Eric Lamella looking to provide width. Harry Kane is the... Son! In with a header!
From Song. Well, the keeper's not far away, but it was a really good, powerful header, that one.
And the goal scorer for West Ham United.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Alexander Song.
West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Payet! Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
A goal from Payet, and the way he's hit this one. He flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Restarting at 2-0.
And now the shot! Very good stop here. That's going to be a corner. Here's the shot. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Shot off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner coming up. Song! They score!
The goal from Song. What a goal. The crowd are on the feet. First time finish. It was a thrilling sight.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Kane.
And shoots!
And no direct threat to his goal this time.
Payet.
Shots on here, and the ball's in, it's a goal!
So they're looking for more at 4-0. The player's done well here, until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man, it's out over the touchline. Song.
The shot's on. It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Throw for Tottenham. Eric Lamella. And this is going to be a throw. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Mark Noble. That's gone out for a throw-in. Payet. Well, he has cleared the danger. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very...
Shot on! Noble! Good jump, and the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner, and only just missed it.
Terrific tackle. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Eriksen. Moussa Dembele. Payet.
Can he do it? And a goal! I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Andy Carroll.
The break is definitely on. And here's the shot.
Terrific stop.
Great stop. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Corner kick coming up.
Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Here's Walker. Half time.
You could see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected.
He's got his shot off now.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Lanzini.
He's given it and got it back again. It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Tottenham with the possession, but not with the lead. That's what's worrying them.
Yeah, I think they need to use the flanks a little bit more and get the wingers one-on-one with the full-backs.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Lanzini.
This shot's on here. That's a very good goal.
Goal from Payet. What a goal. The crowd are on the feet. First time finish. Always a thrilling sight.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. The shot's on!
In for the challenge, he made the block.
Moussa Dembele. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Vertonghen blocking it.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability worked.
Shot on! It's bounced back into play from the bar. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
It's Tottenham who are going to make the change. Song. Sheku Kouyaté.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Great tackling technique.
Now the shot. Well hit and well saved.
Substitution taking place. Now it's a corner.
Going on now is number 27.
Noble.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Another corner. That's a splendid clearance.
And we've got the details coming up now of the corners.
And shoots!
Well, he put the signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board, maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
Song.
He's two.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Off the bar, back into play. Here's the shot.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one.
Lanzini.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved.
And it's Tottenham who are in trouble. Despite their best efforts, they're well beaten, as the scoreline tells you.
And that will be a goal kick.
And Tottenham get it back again. It's a quick break. Wonderful goal.
It's no goal, the flag's up.
But Celia, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Fine save he's made there,
and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Look at him go. Great tackle.
Lanzini. Payet.
Mason. Christian Eriksen. played in good style.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising, given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Plays with.
I'm feeling something, something different. When you left, I'm here to change. I was blinded, I'd not envisioned the same face in a different frame.
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
Parc des Princes, Prince's Park, houses fewer than 50,000 fans, but it's an old traditional stadium full of history and style.
Yes, perhaps not as modern as the Stade de France, Clive, but as you say, lots of history, and I think that's what makes it a special stadium.
France coming forward, there may be something on here. Big chance!
Keeper was wasting his time, even trying to reach that. It was guided into the one part of his goal that gave him no chance.
Sensational strike, Clive. That's right in the top corner out of the goalkeeper's reach.
It's a cracking finish. It's so well placed. The goalie's never going to pluck that one out of the corner.
Giroud. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Disappoint him a bit, but he'd done well to get himself into a good situation.
Really good tussle, only one winner though. Now what's on for him here? Oh, he had to go full stretch to get to that.
Thumped away. Keeper is first of the ball.
Koscielny.
Just tripped over the bar. Bet he thought it was going in. Done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Engineered breakaway. It all happened so fast, Andy.
You know, this team on the break, Clive, are very, very dangerous. That really is a good finish.
Had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0. Rami. Didn't time the run, there's a flag offside.
Now that run was far too blatant, he's just not going to get in like that.
Throwing has been given France's way.
Giroud.
Possession changing hands here. Breathing space now. They've taken a real hold of this game, and I don't think they're about to let go. Do you, Andy?
Well, I've been wrong before, Clive, but I can't see any way back for this team now. Not after that.
That's another great finish, Clive, and it just shows the difference between these two sides. They're a goal for apart in class.
It looks like the end of the match is a contest. France are well on their way to victory. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Real chance. Saved at full stretch. Pump downfield. He's found some space. Oh, that's some stop. Looking to be blocked off in the middle. Disappointing header.
Giroud.
Possibilities here. Oh, he had the confidence to try the chip, but he couldn't quite pull it off. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Pogba. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. He'll have a go. He's there. They're in the mood here. In the mood to score one or two more, yeah. I think they know they've got a grip on this game now.
Oh, I think they realise there's goals for them out there today, Cliver. They're looking very strong here.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
France have taken control of this one well on top.
Pogba.
Good keeping, importantly held it.
Now we've had one or two stoppages in the half. Yeah, I thought so. There are going to be three added minutes here. It's half-time, and that'll be a blessed relief for one of these two teams. I know it's a friendly, Andy, but they've been totally outplayed.
Yeah, look, it's always disappointing when you run out the start of a big game. You want to do well, but they've just been second-best here, Clive, from the first minute.
Start of the second half, and it couldn't be going better for the French. To Olivier Giroud. Banega. Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really.
Could be a chance. Oh, excellent goalkeeping. Hefty clearance.
Having a go!
Managed to block it. And a shirt pulling going on in the box.
Needs to keep possession here. Throw in is Argentina's. Di Maria. Patrice Evra. Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous, that. Picked off the pass.
He's got away from his marker.
Plays been stopped. Offside, I think. Yeah, there's a flag up.
Well, that run's too blatant. He's gone far too early.
Giroud. Cabaye. Matuidi. Look at this now. Failed to hit the target.
All right, he hasn't hit the target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
Pass back to the keeper.
Oh.
good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it.
Throw in France's favour. Bakary Sagna. Matuidi.
Just got the ball away. Ball was out, it'll be a throw into France.
Instant hit!
The ball with Argentina and Otamendi. France have the ball here, it's their throw-in.
Substitution for Argentina, interesting. Matuidi,
come by.
France will get the throw here, not much doubt. Matuidi.
Cabaye.
Important interception, relieve the pressure. Gonzalo Higuain. Ref's blown, and this could be really dangerous.
Lost the defender completely.
Sight of goal! The French have scored!
It's him again, in the right place at the right time. 2 to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet. France are well on top in this one. They're dominating the game.
Definitely a foul, free kick to Argentina. I thought this one would be much closer than this. I'm really surprised the way it's turning out.
Well, this game's just run away from them.
Has a swing at it. Great diving save by the keeper. Good stop. Can he deliver a good one?
Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Lionel Messi. Now, what can he set up here? Matuidi. To Olivier Giroud. French have claimed the throw-in. It is their ball. Giroud.
Cabaye.
Well hit!
Goal number 3 for him. He's right on top of his game at the moment. They just haven't been able to stop him.
Give him a chance and he'll punish you. He's done it 3 times over now. Tremendous hat-trick.
1, 2, 3. Don't be surprised if he gets a ball.
France are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead.
Paye. Pogba. License flagged, offside. He did an earlier pass.
Just needs to check his run there. Don't go too soon.
is Angel Di Maria. This may just be the last free kick of the match. Matuidi. Matuidi. What a chance! Ooh, he had to get to that.
Will it be short or long?
Got his head to it.
No way past him there.
Giroud! Over really, not sure what we've learnt here. It was all a little bit too friendly, wasn't it?
Well, that was so straightforward, Clive, so routine. I'm not really sure what we're going to get from that.
How do you explain a game like that? Were the winners that good or the losers that bad? Tell us, Andy.
Well, I'm afraid the winners, Clive, were just totally in command.